if you guys are following Radness from prolonged interval, then you guys already know that we have a how-to video series that concentrates on answering your day-to-day dilemma that you're facing in the tech world. If you're unaware of it, I'll add the playlist up here. This is just a new addition to the playlist where we bring this brand new video on how to connect your wireless Bluetooth headphones to your desktop. I bet you, this 2-minute trick will be a hero for you guys. If you guys are operating on something critical like editing and suddenly your speaker connected to your desktop fails. You can also use this trick as a regular operator to listen to music or watch a video using your Bluetooth headphones. Let's kill the suspense and start this video. Oh wait, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you don't miss out on our upcoming content. Firstly, open the link displayed in your browser. So primarily, we are downloading SoundWire and installing it on the desktop for this trick to work. All set with the desktop download, now open Play Store and search for SoundWire and install it. Now open SoundWire on your phone as well as the desktop. Keep in mind the server IP matches and your phone is connected to Wi-Fi. Connect your Bluetooth headphones with your phone and you're all set. I checked it out for music and it works fine. But yes, there will be an audio delay while you are watching a video. Not the less, this can be used in those tough times or as a daily driver to listen to music. Lastly, don't forget to check out the settings to adjust the buffer size, serving to deal with low latency.
That's all for the video. Let us know in the comments by using the hashtag Hero if this video helped you. If you're facing any such challenges and want us to make a how-to video on your topic, you can DM us on Instagram or comment on your ideas below. Hit the thumbs up, go ahead and follow us on our social media platform. This is Ayush signing off. Until the next video, stay rad.